Good afternoon, everyone. And welcome to Salt Creek Valley's 35th anniversary Spring to Dance. I'm so excited for you to see the show. It's been a trying and challenging year, from Zooming in kitchens and Zooming in basements. We finally made it to a live theater with a live audience. Because we're at limited capacity, please applause for the dancers. They worked so hard. Yeah, so we can't fill the audience, but we can fill the audience with cheers and applause. Right? So this is our 35th anniversary, and it has been such an exciting year. The dancers have been working so hard for you, and just to see the joy in their eyes, it's been so wonderful at the studios. I'm going to make it really quick. My name is Eddie Ocampo. I'm the school director at Salt Creek Ballet. Thank you. I have a few thank yous to do, so I will get right to them so you can see the show. Sorry, you know, technology, right? I would like to thank the Grover Heerman Foundation, the Illinois Arts Council, DuPage Foundation, the Salt Creek Valley Board of Directors, and numerous individual donors that have made what you see today possible. I also want to talk about our staff and volunteers. You have been wonderful at helping out, especially Noelle DiPartolo and Tammy Lawrence for throwing in their talents for our costumers. We do actually need to give them a call. Also, Hannah Foreman, our office administrator. She's also been sewing like a mad woman. And there are many parents that support our dancers. Thank you so much for trusting us in your child's dance education and training. Without further ado, let's enjoy the rest of our show.